My review of Percy Jackson and the Olympians, The Lightning Thief. In the book, Percy Jackson and the Olympians, The Lightning Thief, a boy, Percy Jackson, is an excellent swimmer. Later, he figures out that he is the son of the Greek god Poseidon, the god of water. To make his life more eccentric, his best friend Grover turns into a Greek mythology animal called a satyrs, similar to a centaur. When the duo meets a girl named Annabeth at a camp for demigods, another problem strikes Percy. His uncle Zeus has been robbed of his lightning bolt. That is where he gets most of his power from. Percy feels that it is his destiny to restore him of the bolt. At the camp, Percy learns skills to protect him, but the camp does not know that Percy is training for the battle. When Annabeth figures out their plan, she joins them on their crusade. The bunch travels all around the country looking for clues. They end up in Mount Olympia for the final battle. Will they win or fail in defeat? Well, in facts about the book. Number 1, Percy has a pen that when you click it, it turns into a sword. Number 2, it is now in major motion picture. Number 3, the series is a total of 5 books and it expands into another series by Rick Riordan called Heroes of Olympus.